Alright, there we go. Well, it's Friday, November 2nd, 2018. My name's Matt. My friend and brother Jeremy.
Hey, how's it going, Jeremy? How are you?
We're just walking down the street and it came an exciting boy.
I forgot to introduce the son. He's with us too. Okay, Alabama. Oh yeah, we call him Bam. Anyway,
hit it. We'll just vibe with me on this, basically. Like, if you get your same wavelength, thought, you know. Like, when you look at those clouds, you look to see there's an upper layer above the lower clouds.
Yeah.
You know, and among the lower layers, there's all these different levels. And at each level, you have a different chemical spring. That's what I was That's what I saw. Like that top layer was a certain type of chemical, with a certain color spray, and then you have a lower layer of cloud, like made out of a different, maybe a different atomic weight, for example, and then the formula for that element, that structure, that.
Maybe like a specific pattern that go on the floor.
And then like, but each layer of cloud is like a different internet, for example. You can compare it to that. It's a whole different cloud layered series of chemicals.
Yeah.
Like each one of them deliberately sprayed, you know? I knew that was true anyway, but I haven't thought about it like that, you know, like in a long time. It's not the first time, but
it's so mixed up, you know, it's like, the color is like iridescent in a sense.
Yeah.
You can tell that so many different chemical types, kinds by color have been played with and toyed with on each layer. Because some are worse than others, you know?
Yep. And it's just like, you know, you have that knowledge, you know, and, you know, like, when you realize, hey, I'm not a fool, I know this shit's real, you know? Like people have that bias, that confirmation bias in general, you know, that, you know, when they're told something in a certain way, you know, they're going to act a certain way.
Yeah.
In their human patterns.
They might hear it. And other forms, like you might be saying something or hearing something positive and another person hears it as a negative too, you know? And it really messes things up. Even just based on the tone of your voice or situation.
You program people. People get chumped out at that point. You know, like when they fall for that, it's their fault. If they fall for like forgetting stuff like that. You know, but they often do. Even people who think that they're so smart and they've got all these degrees and this and that. There's people like that.
A lot.
Right? And they think like that means something and who they really are. And they're just dumb for that. They're thinking that in the end. Like, you see that they're chumped out. Too. They've been chumped. Like, you know, like misled like by somebody who knows how to control sheep.
Yeah.
I'm like a puppet master. That's the word that came to me too.
The goal was actually like in college and things like that. In the end, money makes it to college.
That's right.
I mean,
teacher salaries, professor salaries, where they're tenured and can't be fired, you know, and they just sit there and they get paid like $500,000 sometimes a year for just sitting there and just like, you know, basically letting themselves be used as like programmable robots.
Let me say this.
Like somebody tells them what to do and they do it.
Right, exactly. And that's all directions that the brand work on. You know, let me say this. I'm not going to downgrade anybody in any situation. But I've seen like elementary school curriculum enough to know that I can do it myself and without a college education. You know what I mean? Anyone could. I mean, 10th grader, 11th grader, I mean, anybody with common sense, but you can put somebody to school, you know, for so so long, you need to have for all this knowledge. You know, once again, the college needs more money, you know, or something, you know, whatever. But again, it's doing it for the wrong reasons. You're going to be right for you.
This is why, think about it too with this, like, this is why people fall for this, like, holiday nonsense, where they're told on television and books and schools and so forth that they have to be certain ways, that there's only certain things they can do, you know, and that they self-limit, you know, because their chumps and fall for reasons that they don't have to. You know, that's the way they think of them.
Yeah.
They're like, they're just chumps. They're useful idiots. Let's use them. They're making them use anyway, so, you know, let them get what they want.
Yeah.
Like, sometimes we could be like that. I'm not like that in general, but unless I'm, like, I hate to be controlling anyway, you know?
Yeah.
Like, because I realize I'm not a chump. I never was. You know, like, I've always had something in me that knows the truth, that there's, like, you have to not, like, you have to throw out that, you know, that there's not a majority of people out there who make their living, like, you know, chumping out people, by the millions, you know?
Yeah. I mean, it creates such a negative circle of karma, and it becomes, like, okay and all this stuff, it just, whatever, but...
But see, look at chemtrails. Like, we were talking about what, like, mm-hmm. we both know that's really going on. Like,
right.
Because, like, we don't take, like, you know, we're not chumps. We're not going to be used as little tools, you know, as sheeple, like, you know, told to believe a certain way.
But just like it has so many
and then they do.
Dots of different chemicals. Like that, it's just like us. We had several dots of options, and we surely politically used them out
on
of
purpose.
Like, just not caring or being dumb or like blind.
And we're blind. That's like the Apu laughs at us, like as a whole, like, you know, people, like as they're like, hey, they're so stupid, they're idiots. You know, look at them. You know, like, look at how dumb they are. You know, they don't realize that the useful idiots that have been programmed, the robots, that's what you could say they are. They're like little robots. You know, you look at the average person, like, oh, they're just a chump. You know, everybody, like, even people who think they're not chumps often tend to be chumps. You know, like what they fall for, they do and. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
What they do, like, you know, in general, you know.
Yeah, man, I agree. It's just, it's become so common now. People are not thinking outside the box anymore. They're not even thinking the box is a box anymore, you know. It's gotten to be strange. I hate to say, like, people have dumbed down or become stupid, but almost like set in their ways.
We know it's true.
Yeah.
We know it's true.
It is dumbed down.
Like, the average person is, like, and their opposite is like, you know, like, and, like, I could just
and
see
feel
them,
like they're achieving good things by becoming
but,
dumbed
but
down.
But, like, I would be like, but doing that, like, when you realize that the average person, like, falls for holiday propaganda, like,
yeah.
Black Friday, like, so, like, when you just raise the price for the pat for, like, you plan it out the year before, 12 months early, like, pick a few items that are, like, lower the price on from time to time, but keep them in mind to be used to, like, influence people's opinion
of
what your
like
business
shit, you know?
Is about.
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
like, we know that the average person just falls for that. The average person falls like for the like the programming thing of like, you know, like
fluctuating.
Look
prices.
At how they people can look up in the sky and see that it's chemical layer. That's what I was getting at. If people want to try to laugh at me for saying that, you know, which they will.
Well,
you know,
and you
know,
you,
they
man.
Will, you know, like, but the thing is, though, we, like, I don't have an excuse. I know better.
Nah, yeah, you know, nothing to laugh at. And honestly, like I said,
I know better, the average person's was so dumb, man. That's why, like, I'm withdrawing all the time and drinking all the time, a lot of the time. Like, you know, just for, like, a little run of it, you know, I realize what I'm doing. To myself, that I can't keep it up, but like, you know, it
sometimes
is.
Sometimes I have to make. I'm sorry, on the same subject. Go ahead.
Oh yeah.
Go ahead.
But like, people are gonna love this video, man. Like when we put it out there, and then like, you know, just call it the average person is a chump.
Yeah.
You know, and then just push it out on YouTube and other channels, like in a big way.
Yeah.
Like, because like.
All right. Well, let me add something. Then.
Think about it. But the way we can think of it and do think of it, we are. We don't have to like, or we're not like that. You know, because we realize the same thing. That you know, like, look at them. Like, I keep seeing that, like, you know, because I would be like that too. Because sometimes I have to laugh at how dumb somebody is, you know, like, it just comes to me, you know, like, when I see some crazy sheepled-outness go on, like, I see how dumb people are, what they fell for, you know. Like, it's like, you know, and like, and I'm like, damn, I thought I've seen, like, you know, the most stupid thing a person do, like, in a long time. And then something happens again where it's like, I'm like, I can't even believe it. You know, like, people are getting so dumb. Look at what they're letting be done to themselves by other people.
Man, I've been looking at some of these, like, stuff, the toys or whatever, or anything, man, at the store or something, and I'm like, you know, honestly, it probably took, 19 cents to make that toy or something?
That's right.
You know, and it's been fluctuated through the numbers and all that on sale. Even when it's on the highest, lowest sale, we're getting ripped off. I mean, but...
All you do is say the word sale, and that gets a whole flock of sheeple coming, you know?
Running in,
like, wanting to spend their money, you know, on, like, something stupid, you know? Like, that's what it is a lot of the time.
People fall for
those marketing ploys, you know?
Very much so. And, like, name brand, if you don't have a name brand, you're not cool. What the heck? Wow. And, you know, that really hurt me as a parent, man, because I don't have that money. I mean, even if I did, I wouldn't be worried about it personally, man. But trying to explain it to your kids in a world full of sheeple, man, is a very, very hard battle. When, you know, they don't know better, but they're being pissed on or whatever.
I know, but like, I've got to admit, like it's all the time. Like, I just, like, I really do like marvel at this, you know.
Yeah.
Like, you know, like, I keep thinking, like, damn, people can't get any stupider, can they? You know, like, you know, it's not that I'm chumping them personally.
No,
it's that I'm seeing that they are chumped out.
Right.
You know, like, they are being used up. You know. Like, you know, letting themselves be used, you know, as tools, as pawns, you know, like, that's what they're willingly doing it, so they don't have to think.
Yeah, they don't want to have to think, you know, that's the thing. I mean, it's not, I don't know, man, I guess, just having all these opinions around me, man, it's so strange, though. And there's just some things that seem very obvious, and like, my, for instance, like, when my ex, the mother of my first two children, she, first thing, any situation we go in front of a judge or a person or anything, she'll say, I'm a teacher, I'm a school teacher, I got my,
PhD or master's or whatever.
Yeah. Oh, that tells them, she's like, so she wants them to immediately get an impression of her.
Yep.
And I'm nothing. I'm on disability. Blah blah blah. You know.
And then people fall for that.
Oh,
you know.
You know, like, she's a crazy person, man. Like, you know, and that's not an opinion. It's true. And the thing is, like, you know, they don't know that right offhand. And the first thing they want to do is believe in her and all this stuff. But she uses that to her highest ability. If somebody actually buys it and doesn't read into that, then I'm stuck. You feel me?
Yeah.
Especially when it's a judge, you know what I mean? But it's all BS, man. You know, it's not true.
They're just, like, carrying out a fairy tale.
Yeah,
you know, like,
carrying it out.
Like, told that they need to act out of a fairy tale told to them, and they physically act it out in the world. Like, that, like, people are told a lie that, oh, we gotta, like, you know, do this and that, have this and that degree in order to be rich. And then,
yeah,
like, then they're going out doing that degree and whatnot.
Just to be rich, you know?
And then they don't get rich.
Yeah, not at all.
You know?
And they wonder why. Well, you're not good enough at it.
Yeah.
They want to be better at it, you know, and they fail, you know, but that's standard, man. People got to know that they got a problem in this world, they're going to have to fix it themselves. Fuck going to other people's opinions or schools or idea that you're good and bad.
I know, like when you look at it, that's so stupid.
Yeah,
but why would people need to go do that? You know, why would people need to like have this need that they've got to be that way?
Yeah.
You know, like look at how they like they
well,
were told to.
It so you have to.
That's right. And yeah, and I keep coming back to the sprain. You know, like people think about chemtrails, quote unquote, as being like just like this one or two lines in the sky, when in reality it's all the different altitudes, you know,
yeah,
different types of chemicals sprayed at 8,000 feet, then another layer at 10,000 feet, and then at different times what goes up it has to come
like
down.
Rainbow.
Yeah,
like,
it's like cake. It's yeah, chemicals. It's like pudding. It's like pudding on a pie, but like on the top of a pie, like making it square without melting off. It, like it's doing that, like. Why did I see pudding? Like, there's something to that.
Never mind.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, let me see. It's 16.